He was pitching on the edges. That's what he does. That's his MO. It's, he's going to throw fastballs on the edges, both sides of the plate. He's going to throw splitters that down in the zone, and his slider was good tonight. It was on the edges. I mean, he's a good pitcher, and we didn't capitalize when we needed to, and we just need one big swing and get us going, and offense will be back.